Today I'm working on shipping out my next batch of parts. I need to fix a couple things on the mule, and I'm sending the winner, John Norton, his brand new cracked oil pan. And I'm also giving away a couple other things since we reached 200,000 subscribers. Should be a million. What the fuck do I gotta do? Amplifier is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Extreme Autosports. I was driving the mule around town, and the normal clunking noises in the front got a lot louder all of a sudden. I discovered my shock bushings aren't there. Where are they? It disintegrated. Because these shocks were purchased originally in the 90s. Fucking 30-year-old. But what year is it? I found a good deal on a new set of shocks. I was shocked to hear how loud it was when the bushings were gone. Shocking! The bushings have absorbed all the shock they could possibly.
Doug.
These are Rancho 999120s. I found a really good deal on two of them, which is a big deal because I'm broke. I spent too much money. I spent my life savings tricking out a Volkswagen. Come to find out, it's only one. What the fuck am I gonna... They made it look like a good deal on a set of two. Who the fuck orders one shock? I'm shocked! They're fucking price gouging me. How is my company supposed to absorb these kind of costs?
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Oh, what the fuck is...
I think the other shock might be in this bag. Now look at what you... One of you sent me a bag of goddamn dicks and got on my shirt. There was one on my lip. A customer walked in. Now look what you did.
You gotta be dicking me. Bag of dicks.
Ah! Got him!
Dicksbymail.com.
You guys gotta quit dicking around. Can I help you? I really wish I had two new ones. That one's gonna bust out next. These are delicious. I'm also gonna take a look at my steering damper because I have some underclunking going on. It's clunking underneath the... If I could get this front suspension and steering all dialed in, this car will really feel like a brand new car. Replacing this clunking steering damper and this busted out shock will really make a big difference. Because we'll have bushings in the shock. Of course it's gonna... If we could get the front to feel as tight as the rear feels amazing because I thoroughly went through it. I'm talking about Rafa's mom again. Did I change the subject? Are you
guys- Doug, right now it's not time for this.
Now I need to run by the Toyota dealership because no one seems to have this exact damper. It has a ball joint on one side. Apparently it's rare.
What kind of shit?
$200? The fuck? Price gouged again. Can't absorb this kind of cost. I don't know what's damper. This part or my ass? I'm getting fucked right now. It's fucking shocking how bad I got fucked right now. Some of my customers are mad at me because they didn't get their dildo yet. I'm not done yet! God, it's a $7 wooden dick is what you ordered. Relax. Your butt cheeks before you put it in. Can't do it when you're tensed. I'm trying to get these out as fast as I can. One guy complained because his tip was dirty. On his set of knuckles. On his D's knucks. It's rust. It probably got water on it. If you get your tip wet, you still gotta clean it, you heathen. Fucking kinda. With WD-40 and a Scotch-Brite pad, which is what I use. After I jump out of Rafa's mom's bed because Rafa's dad got home just now, I gotta go.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck up, you fucking sorry ass bitch?
Here's John Norton's cracked ass oil pan. You're the winner. Congratulations, John Norton. Hell yeah, my vacuum brake bleed kit just came. Now I could finally get the last bit of air out of my rear calipers. Turns out, these rear calipers need slight nipple surgery. I can't get a good twist on them. These skinny-ass nipples have been rubbed raw by my channel locks. So I'm gonna swap them for some nice, fat, thick nipples. So I snuck in Rafa's mom's window with a pipe wrench. Turns out, I already had some fat nipples. On my old calipers. They're on my old calipers. I got them again.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
These nipples are nice and fat, I can get a good twist on them, and I have a wrench that fits them. Unlike the other ones, couldn't twist them, didn't have a wrench that fit them, had to channel lock the shit out of them.
All right. Don't worry about it. It's over.
Select a proper size adapter to fit snugly over the bleeding fitting. That is this. This is... Oh, get on there, I also adjusted some slack out of the throttle cable. Front brakes are nice and hard. Clutch pedal feels good. Now this baby's nice and stiff. Before it was a longer throw because there was so much air compressing in the line. The rear brakes finally feel perfect. Now I'm gonna swap my steering damper and my one shock. Because I only have one. Because Amazon deceived me with a false description, making it look like two. Oh, that's a great deal for two. Getting fucked in the ass if it's one. I don't know what's more shocking, this price for one shock or the diameter of my asshole from getting fucked in the...
Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about.
This feels so much better. The steering is so damp, and it's shocking how quiet the front left suspension is. Not so much the front right, because Amazon really fucked me again. They made it look like two. Looked like a great deal on two. Thank you guys so much for always supporting the channel. We just recently reached 200,000 subscribers, and as a thank you, we're giving away a mono and a four channel CT Sounds amp combo, M750.1, M75.4. So be sure you're subscribed to the channel, leave a comment if you want the amps, and I'll pick a winner. Thank you guys again so much for your support. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about today's episode. You guys have a great weekend. I'll see you next time. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Extreme Autosports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation.